friends. I'm Pastor Diana. Welcome to A Daily Devotion. I'm so glad you've chosen to take a few moments to spend some time with God, reflect upon Scripture, and invited me along too. Our Scripture lesson today is a very familiar passage that perhaps you actually even have memorized. I know it is, believe it or not, one of just the few Scripture passages I have memorized. Or perhaps you've only heard it a couple of times and are like, I don't know what the big deal about it is. Or perhaps it's new and fresh to you. Regardless, let us pause. Let us take a deep breath. And listen to these beautiful words of the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He lets me rest in grassy meadows. He leads me to restful waters. He keeps me alive. He guides me in proper paths for the sake of his good name. Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no danger, because you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they protect me. You set a table for me right in front of my enemies. You bathe my head in oil. My cup is so full, it spills over. Yes, goodness and faithful love will pursue me all the days of my life, and I will live in the Lord's house as long as I live. Now, for some of you, that translation that I read from one of my favorite translations, the Common English Bible, might have been a little different, but I love it because it describes in such beautiful language what we look for when we think about God as shepherd, when we consider all the ways that God takes care of us. And this is such an important image that in Children Worship and Wonder, one of the things that I'm a trainer on and the stories that we tell each Sunday morning, that is a dominant metaphor because that's what children look for. They look for someone who cares for them, who leads them to good green things, who leads them beside peaceful waters, who tucks them in bed at night, who tells them that it's all going to be okay and here is all the things that you need. Every day when I drink my tea, which you all know that I love, this is the coaster that I use that a colleague made for me. See, it has little sheep on it and a heart. And every day I look at it and it reminds me that God loves me and that God is my shepherd, my caretaker who protects me and guides me. And my life is filled with such good things that it spills over. And even when I am in the darkest places, those hard, struggling places, God, who is my shepherd, leads me. So where are you struggling right now? Where do you need God to lead you? What is your image? Does this one speak to you, or do you have another image of God? I invite you to share in the comments as we pray the 23rd Psalm. And so I invite you to close your eyes and let's listen to these words again. These can be familiar and fresh words. Let us read them as our prayer. And you can say along with me, the Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He lets me rest in grassy meadows. He leads me to restful waters. He keeps me alive. He guides me in proper paths for the sake of his good name. Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no danger because you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they protect me. You set a table for me right in front of my enemies. You bathe my head in oil. My cup is so full, it spills over. Yes, goodness and faithful love will pursue me all the days of my life, and I will live in the Lord's house as long as I live. Amen. Have a beautiful and blessed day.